Hey guys, it's me, Nathan, and today I'm going to show you how to make the real G major 4 on Kinemaster. First, grab color inversion. Next, you duplicate the clip as a layer. Okay, next, you go to blending on the layer and select darken. Then you just okay. And then for the audio, it's just the same as normal G major 4, plus 5 pitch, and the first one and the other one normal, and that's how you make the real G major 4. Thanks for watching.